opening today. Thank you all so much for coming. This space is supposed to be a space for us, hopefully in the future, to all be able to come together more regularly. There's a library space where people can come in and read books on art and architecture and design, and African culture and history and politics. There's going to be the exhibition spaces. We're going to have regular music and just a place for us to come together and reflect. Our opening exhibition is called Accra, Portraits of a City. We're very, very lucky to have two of the kind of most honoured artists in Ghana today. We have Felicia Abba, who's in the front. She's the first female photographer in Ghana. Fantasies that people have that they might not have been able to fulfill in this life, or maybe that they inhabited. And Pajo, I think, is a foremost master. We were interested very much in looking at the geography of the city. The Pajo's coffins in that room are made in the shapes of sea animals. The photographs on the wall, which are made by Neil Badai, are looking very much at the seascape, the histories of migration, the sea that kind of informed what made the city. Neil Badai, as also many of you will know, is one of Ghana's, I guess, best known photographers. He's kind of like one of the veterans of photography now, I guess. People who the younger photographers look up to. His work is incredibly poetic. He's very much a storyteller. He kind of takes photography a step further. So it's an honor to have him here in this exhibition as well. We also have Kate Vanderpoy. Many of you in Jamestown will have gone past Dio Gratias, which is the oldest photography studio that's still existing. I think it was set up in the 1922. And she still has a huge collection of work on glass plates, negatives, etc. It's her grandfather who set up the studio, and it's thanks to her that the studio is being kept alive. And then we're very, very lucky to have two young female architects in this exhibition. Latifa Idris, who I'm incredibly, she has her own fan club here, who I'm incredibly impressed by. She's 23 now, I think 21 when I first met her, and her dedication and commitment and kind of the excellence of her craft has impressed me from the very beginning. She had a similar interest to me in the kiosk structures and culture, and so we started working together in that format. We've worked on a couple of projects together. She's built that beautiful structure that you see out there. We'll be traveling the entire country with it, collecting material objects, photographs, documents, which will be uploaded onto a cultural encyclopedia site. So, I mean, she's just incredible. We also have Mei Loco, who's unfortunately not here today, but she's the one whose work you'll see, which are the balls made out of coconut husk. So she collects discarded coconut husks and creates structures out of them. Next year she'll be making her first building. And that's the kind of things that we're going to be doing here, looking at ourselves, our environment again and anew in different ways, through exhibitions, through lectures, through workshops, through books, and coming together and discussing as well. Okay, thank you so much for coming. Thank you so much to the artists. So we hope that you'll come back again and again and engage with the work deeper each time that you come. Thank you.